Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading of Jephre, which I found in the ruins of Old Questoria's place, though it most likely was a random drop. Of Jephre. When the elven folk walked the land alone and sang songs of power amongst the trees and stars, Jephre the singer walked with them. Jephre gave heed to the nature of the forests and delighted in the gurgling streams and brooks. It was Jephre who taught the birds to sing their songs of the seasons, and he that taught the streams the tinkling ethereal tune. The very trees are said to have moved close to hear him sing on the warm summer nights of those elder days. It was in this time that the first great ballads of the elves were made, crafted from the songs that Jephre taught to the sylvan youth who frolicked to his lively tunes and ballads of nature and the unspoiled forest. In truth, he is worshipped as god of song and forest. In Valenwood, Jephre is considered one of the major sylvan gods, with temples and altars in the deep woodland places. Elven tradition holds that children with a gift for song have been blessed by Jephre himself. Legend has it, he blessed the wood elves with a natural affinity for nature, and particularly the forest. Most wood elven rangers worship Jephre. It was his great eagerness for natural beauty that led him to the Isle of Somerset. He taught the great sea birds to sing, and molded the crash of wave against beach into a song of whispers and power. It is said by the high elves that Jephre hears and sees all within distance of water, whether it be beach, brook, stream, or fall. It is further said that the very birds keep watch for Jephre, in repayment for the songs he taught them. It is further said he blessed the high elves with a beauty to match the beauty of their island home. The dark elves have a legend that Jephre walked the earth before the first day, and in the light of the stars weaved a song so beautiful that the very stars moved to its sway. Some of the stars to this very day still wink and blink in memory of the song of night and darkness. Due to his influence, most, if not all, elven bards pay homage to Jephre. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Daggerfall. Of Jephre.